I stopped moving my analog stick once I got to the 3-point line and he kept running.
Okay, game.
Now y'all trolling. Now y'all trolling, bro.
Damn. Yep. Yep.
I'm shooting, I'm shooting, bro. I can't move. Let me see. Why is he posting up? I missed that.
This time, I'm going to put the correct amount of fuel in my
car. Yep.
Natalie Pinkham joins.
Like, bro, why is he going all the way back? Bro, like.
Like, I do 0.1 above the number of laps. Make sure the selected strategy is the right one. They put me on alternate, and I was like, what? Medium hard? No. No. The answer is no to that. Alright, come on. No spin on the start here. Oh, I got a better start than last time. Second behind Perez again. I just gotta make sure I don't screw up the chicane. I gotta use DRS to stay ahead. What happened to Hamilton? He's not even a top six. Sure, no mistakes, no mistakes. Oh, they screwed him over. I'm trying to lose Leclerc, but he keeps catching up to me, and I can't keep up with Perez. Mine is a 21.585, so it's basically the same. Spain next year is going to be different, though.
We're approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums.
I'm afraid, and that long right-hander, I'm afraid to go flat out. I'm like easing onto the throttle. Yeah, I don't want to spin. Be aggressive, but I don't want to spin. That's like, I think I'm going in the pits this lap. Spin me, Leclerc.
In this lap, push now.
Oh, freaking! I got spun by Leclerc.
After these tires now, we want to finish the race on this compound.
Yeah. at the end of my outlap here. Oh, I'm in 20th right now?
The car ahead's coming to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tires.
Wow, you might be able to overcut me. Oh, are you serious?
Good stuff, we're moving to P8. P8 now.
Verstappen's on softs now. He's gonna run away. I need Tsunoda and Verstappen to hit each other. Thank you. Jeez. I don't think I'll even be able to hold on to the 8th man. Okay, Spain is not one of my stronger tracks, even though I qualified 3rd. Yes, sir. Big one.
Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
Taking some chances there.
What?
Taking a few chances here. If I keep this up, I might be able to get 7. Might. Lots of space position. Alright, come on.
Nice.
I completely dove Sonoda.
Okay, gap ahead is 4.2 seconds.
Incident. Shoot.
Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Thank you.
and Jeffrey Hamilton here.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 14.0 seconds.
Yikes. That downhill is killing me.
Yeah, that downhill is a little epic.
Yeah. Ooh, almost spun. Leclerc's in the pits? Why is he in the pits? Do I get a position? Yes. I got a position because Leclerc went to the pits. Yeah. No, I said Leclerc. Yeah, I meant Leclerc. Hear that somebody has a problem on the last lap, but not me, please.
Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
Them to like
okay, this is your final
mess
lap.
Up or
final
something.
Lap of the race.
Last lap. Russell and Hamilton are fighting each other, trying to catch up to the.
Our gap to the car in front is 3.4 seconds. Mini spin. Cost me a little bit. What happened? You wait, what did you just say?
Of the car, the Red Bull team are ready
oh,
and waiting
no.
to celebrate a thoroughly deserved win.
Anyway, I would have finished 11th, but now I finish. Oh god, I think I finished last.
10 seconds is a long time.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them.
What?
They do so much for the sports that you can't help.
I'm assuming it gave me a drive-through after that, and then I didn't serve it, so it was another 10 seconds. It's okay. I wasn't gonna get points anyway.
Yeah, like our fastest laps were like 3 thousandths off of each other.